Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for The Blue Danube by Johann Strauss. This is an arrangement at about an intermediate level, and it contains a lot of the main themes. So we would call this an excerpt arrangement because it has excerpts from the main piece. And of course, this does represent a lot of the main themes that we think of whenever we think of this particular song. What I'd like to do first is play through the entire arrangement for you. That will give you a reference recording you can listen to and even play along with. After that, I will teach you to play the song in 2 to 4 measure sections. So here is The Blue Danube. First off, there are 6 distinct sections that we will refer to as section A, B, C, D, E, and F. Also, this particular arrangement winds up being 147 measures long, but it will actually be longer than that because there are a lot of...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.